ready, real.
Check it. I fuck with music so fluent, I don't do it just to do it, I choose it, cause rap is ruined, I'm the savior, and here to prove it, say tune in, just lose some groove to it, listen and say consume with it, who is it, ProFound, and I found that if I move the F to the right, then I'm the proof when my pen ignites, and I start to write, I'ma spit till I awaken in the afterlife, grabbing mics like a blunt, helping me escape this life, this shit is effortless, rappers ain't on my rhetoric, I bring the cleverness, mixed with intelligence, I was heaven sent, got the flow you can never get, gifted with the pen and pad, looking up to me like, damn it, man, I can't relate to him spitting all of the greatest hits. Hate on it, shit will go in your mouth like what you fake is spit. Y'all never making it best if you're embracing it, so it don't hit you so hard you would need a fucking braces kit. Leave your face a slit, then I take a piss in it, wipe my ass with your hair and take a fucking jizz in it. Hold up, wait a minute, my apologies, but now I'm back at it like a fucking rap addict. You can go and laugh at it, but I'm making my own craft happen. Ain't got no fans clapping, only me and my hollow self. Don't follow wealth, so you can find me posted on the fucking shelf. What else is new? My music is too incredible. Try to get ahead of me, you'll need a fucking stepping stool. You fucking fool, these beats are just too edible. Feeding all my hunger as if it was just a plate of vegetables. I need infinite until I feel I get too full. Cause even then I'll push it to the limit like I was Corbin Bleu. That's what the fuck I do, speeches got me taking flight. Raping mics like I was sex trafficking like can do. Unknown, but through time you'll learn the wordplay nice. Leave you scratching the top of your head like it was filled with lice. Can't understand me, the thoughts are just too deep inside. I preach the sight through my inside when I breach the mic. Just a little insight, you act as bland as rice. If it laid around from ordering chink food the second night. Misfit on his sick shit, Crowley giving whispers. I'm just brainstorming, so I'll never see the day of light. But it's okay, I'll wreak havoc. Journal writing till the point it came a habit. And I don't need you girls, I got a fucking bad bitch. She know how to hold it down as if she grabbed it. You got the two chains, I'm happy with my two brains. In case I go insane, I'll turn one off and hope that it tames. While it rests, I'll remain with a personality. I'm hoping the one that stays on is not the Crowley. Cause he claims to hate every fucking idiot. He tells me what to say when I am mad and shit's ridiculous. He's my affiliate and sticks through all the silliness. But rage is his only feature, so the scene then turns to killing kids. If you haven't heard, loyalty will always be the click. Grab a big, light the fucking weed until we're lifted. Shit, take a listen into words that I have written and tell me if I should keep or throw away the fucking pen. That's the fucking end.